just pausing to let the sound come through, Jasprit. Did you think when you were a kid growing up in Ahmedabad that far away here in Barbados you'd be seeing these kind of emotions?
Not at all. You know, usually I'm the one who tries to keep my emotions in check and you know, try to focus on the job. But today, you know, I don't have a lot of words. The emotions are taking over. I usually don't cry after a game, but you know, this feels really special. You know, midway stage, we felt we were in trouble, but to pull off a win like this is an unreal feeling.
Is this the very best that you have bowled? Because I've seen cricket for a while, I've yet to see a white ball bowler bowl at this level consistently. What do you think of it?
I'm just really over the moon that, you know, my son is here, my family is here, and I could do something special for India. You know, we've been working really hard towards this, and we've come close. We just fell short last time, but we were able to go through this time. You know, there's no better feeling than that. We play the sport for this, for these days, for big stages, when you do well and you get your team through, there's no better feeling.
It's incredible that in a game that's normally dominated by batters, there's a bowler who's the player of the tournament, and right from the first game, you just looked like your rhythm was right, everything was right.
Yeah, it just felt good. You know, I was trying to keep myself in a bubble because I was spending time with my family, not thinking too far ahead, staying where your feet are. All of these things are okay. Yes, we do say it, but when comes the big day, you have to do it even more. You have to do what you have been doing, not to try over because it's the final. So yeah, it just felt very good, and over the tournament, I felt very clear and calm.
Was there ever pressure on you? Because you are the lead bowler, was there ever pressure on you that your four overs are the key moments? And especially today when you came back for the 16th.
I don't look at it like that because, you know, whenever I'm in my peak mindset, I think of one ball at a time and one over at a time. If I think of the overall picture too early, I give on to the pressure and I try too hard sometimes. So this was what was working for me today. Yes, obviously emotions can take over and was taking over, but you had to keep yourself in check. But now the job is done, the emotions can come out and you can, you know, scream and shout.
Can I just ask you one final question on when you took the ball for the 16th over? It was 30 of 5 overs, the game was slipping out. You're standing at the top of your mark. Surely there's a thought going on that we'd love to share from you.
Yeah, it was, you know, when it was around the ball, we did think that, you know, what is happening? So when I came, I saw the ball was a little scuffed up and a little reversible. So I thought, what is the difficult shot for the batsman? How will he, you know, get beaten or I will get a wicket? So I thought length ball was an option. The ball was reverse swinging. I was happy that I was able to keep my calm and I was able to execute.
Go and put that trophy in your cabinet and take pride of place. Well done, Jasprit Bumrah. It's been an absolute honor watching you play cricket.
Thank you so much. Yes, thank you.